Today's compromise, though, at the State House in Montpelier is what we got to get to right away. And News Channel 5's David Charnes is live in the newsroom with that story.
Well, this doctor-assisted suicide legislation will likely now become law. It passed the Senate earlier this evening by a 17-13 vote. After months of discussions about just how to protect doctors from potential lawsuits, lawmakers tonight made an agreement.
Senator Hartwell.
Yes.
With a flip from the senator from Bennington, Vermont's version of death with dignity gets renewed life.
There have been many adjustments appropriately made to address the issues and concerns that people have brought up.
Issues and concerns about giving a terminally ill Vermonter the right to ask a doctor for a lethal dose of medication. It's a law already on the books in Oregon and Washington. Vermont could be next if the House okays it later this week.
Cautious optimism. I mean, we still have one more body to go through.
I also understand and sympathize with the desire for people to have a say, to have some control at the end of their lives.
If signed by Governor Peter Shumlin, the Oregon-style death with dignity law would go into effect immediately, but would expire in 2016. That's when a stripped-down version, leaving doctors to make their own rules, would start. Opponents fear the three-year window gives future lawmakers time to strike out this session's compromise.
I will predict that someone will do that in 2015, and you'll be back to the original bill.
It's a sad day in Vermont.
After the roll call vote, opponents said death with dignity infringes on personal freedom.
I don't think this is for the benefit for Vermonters. I don't feel as though the government has any business getting in between a patient and a doctor.
Keep in mind, supporters say they think about 20 Vermonters will ask for this medication from a doctor each year. And they think out of those 20, just 6 will actually take that lethal dose. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.
Well, the first state to enact death with dignity legislation was Oregon. That was in 1997. Vermont's measure is very similar to that bill.
Washington State, Hawaii, and Montana have passed their own versions. Right now, bills are under review in a handful of states.